and I did do rotten things to Adrian, him and Maggie too. Love made me loony. You know?
So if you're here for an update on your case, I have not received any response from your publisher about your press conference.
No, I know you'd get back to me as soon as you heard something. I actually just came by to give you a present.
Bonnie.
No, it's so nice of you to be my lawyer for free.
It's not for free. I will be taking a percentage of any settlement I negotiate with your publisher, remember?
Well, yeah, but if I don't get any money from him, you're out too. And this is just a... It's just a token of my affection.
You really, really don't have
when
to
When I
do
saw
that.
It in the store, I thought of you just like that. Now, come on, open it.
Okay. You saw this and thought of me.
Well, yeah. I thought it might help loosen you up a little. Well, like, come on now. Doesn't that feel better?
Not during business hours.
You know, people have told me that you can sing.
I'm a virtuoso in the shower.
Now don't get down on yourself. Pipes like yours and this hat, you could be the next Chris Gaines.
I don't even know who that is.
Oh, boy. I do have my work cut out for me here. Try it on. Looking good, cowboy.
Thank you. Well, thank you. That's very thoughtful of you.
Well, just think of me when you wear it, okay?
Oh, I will. I definitely will.
I think I just need to fix it just a little bit, though, because... Yeah. Yeah. Better.
No, no.
Make sure it's okay.
I'm fine. You always had a pretty...